I just pressed record! Oh my god! Oh my god! I didn't have my mic on! This is mine! My own! Oh my god! Oh my god! No way! I have to reset to get this, oh my god! I can't believe I had my mic off. Oh my god! This is my own! I did not exploit for it at all! Oh my god! You're joking! No way! I'm so glad I pressed record. I was just like, just in case. Oh my god! I finally got a Gigantamax shiny! I'm so glad I saved in front of it, too. I need to make my moves quickly. Gigantamax Raid Shiny or Raid in general. Oh my god. No way. I don't think we're going to be able to do it, but I have 30 minutes. Okay. Gotta restart. Oh my god. No way. Oh my god. Oh my god. What is my luck lately? I'm gonna connect to the internet. Oh my god, I need to get people in here, actually. Oh my god. minutes already. Let me get my friend code. I don't know how to cover this, so whatever. What is my friend code? Gonna let my friend Echo get in on it. Here we go. Oh, we're connected. Good. Okay. Oh my god. Echo, come on. Come on. We have so little time. Conference, come on. Frick, I need to reconnect. No, I didn't want to do that. Screw it. We're using Jill. Oh my god! Wait, could he... Oh my god! No freaking way! Let's just start. Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! It finally happened to me! I was literally about to... do the exploit for it. For this aura. Or, Kaparaja. This one is so cool. I love the red fire. could actually happen to me, finally. No way. I don't have any Master Balls, so I'm on a timer here. Repeat balls all day. This is insane. Super freaking insane. God, we've got this. We're so close. Okay, okay. Can we catch it? Can we catch it? As much as I would love to use a different ball, wait! It's nighttime, we could throw a dusk ball. But repeat ball makes the most sense. Shoot. Come on. One. Two. Three. Repeat ball for the win! We got it! It also gave a bottle cap! No freaking way. I love it. Oh my God. I don't even know its stats. I know nothing about Garbodor. I'm just glad to finally get one. Oh my goodness. I want to go into a raid and use it. I don't want to trade. Is it up front? Oh man. The bottle cap was just the cherry on top. Oh, let me save. Glalie? Sure. Imagine if this is a shiny Glalie after I just got my shiny Froslass earlier today as well. God, I have so many shiny videos to upload. This will be the third one. We have Drain Punch, so that's good enough. Let's go into it. I'm ready to show it off. My man, Shiza. It's not shiny. So cool. Also, apparently, to see the Gigantamax Pokedex entry, you need to Dynamax it first. So cool. Oh my god, I finally got a Gigantamax shiny. And it was in my own game. I'm glad I thought about it. I could have gone without checking my raids all day. And then this would have been reset into something else. Oh my goodness. And right before this too, I put in my NDDs so I could get myself another shiny NDD with hidden ability. And then I was like, wait, I haven't done my raids today. So I'm glad I checked. Don't really care. I can get a Glalie of my own anytime. Final thing to do is check the Pokedex. And I have 15 minutes to check out the rest of my raids. Well, actually less. I just find it. Normal, shiny, normal Giga, shiny Giga. It sprays toxic gas from its mouth and fingers. The gas engulfs you, the toxins will seep in all the way down to your bones. Wow. Holy crap. I love it. I don't know what I'm gonna do anymore. My shiny luck is crazy. Oh man. I'm gonna end it there. Like and subscribe. Later.